The immune system is probably the most important system in your body. It was designed by nature, millions of years ago, to aid the body in recovering from injuries and illness. In other words, a natural built-in healing system. Your blood is composed mainly of red and white cells. The red ones carry the oxygen and nutrition to all parts of the body. The white ones are the defenders and scavengers of your body. During infection, they are immediately called upon to fight the infection and clean up afterwards. These billions of cells work very hard and consequently they have quite a short lifespan, usually, only a few days. Originally, the immune system did not face as many problems as it does in this day and age. Now it has to cope with pollution, poisons, toxins, pesticides, herbicides and chemicals, in the air that we breathe, the food that we eat and the water that we drink. As you will understand, the immune system is fighting a huge battle, just trying to cope with all these attacks that are happening every day. Luckily for us, these cells can be generated very quickly, so with the correct nutrition, it will not take the immune system much time to get back up to full strength. When you have a vaccination, your immune system is given a copy of a specific disease, so that if the system comes across the disease again, the memory cells in the immune system will know exactly what action to take. Likewise, if you have had a disease before, they know what to do in the event of reinvasion. The cells involved in your immune system have what is called cellular communication. This means that the cells all talk to each other, they ask each other if they are okay. If one says it is unwell, the others will all help it to heal. If it is beyond help, the other cells will exterminate it and then eliminate it completely from the body. Sometimes the immune system will go astray and start attacking the good healthy cells. Then problems occur which are known as autoimmune system diseases, which can cause cells to mutate with all sorts of consequences. Autoimmune system diseases are increasing all the time, and is one of the most serious threats to good health. There is a natural slow decline in the efficiency of the body's immune system, which partly comes with age. You tend to absorb some nutrients less efficiently. There is evidence that suggests a nutrient-dense diet may slow this decline, slow the aging process, improve your immune system and energy by giving it a boost or modulating the cellular communication process. One of the natural healing products that are available through our website is a natural nutrient that has been used for over 1,000 years, and it is known as the most nutritionally dense food in the world. Your immune system needs help to function at the highest capacity. Without an efficiently functioning immune system, you are not going to maintain good health. Health is your most valuable asset. Even though you might not realize this now, when it begins to deteriorate, it could just possibly be too late to do much about the consequences of ill health. Possible help for the immune system is a healthy diet, with lots of natural sources of vitamins A, C and E, zinc, iron, folate, vitamin B6.